Founded in 1608, Quebec is one of the oldest cities in North America. Its university, Laval, is ranked among the top 10 Canadian colleges, founded in 1663 by François de Montmorency Laval. The name of their varsity sports teams, Rouge et Or, after the red and gold of the bishop's attire. The football team began its first regular season in 1996, and it's become one of the most successful units in the history of Canadian inter-university sport. Created in 1951 by the students with the motto, Glory and Excellence, Rouge et Or now has 14 sporting disciplines. Rouge et Or, the project you know, is a source of pride. The students don't come to Laval University only as athletes. When they hear about the red and gold, because it's a very prestigious program, they're also coming to take part in the community. Sport increases the involvement, the engagement in the spirit of the people. And people have the will to surpass themselves. The annual budget is 8 million euros. Laval University helps with 500,000 ticket sales, that provides 3.5 million euros, and the rest comes from Quebec municipality and different associations. Home games are all held in the PEPS indoor and outdoor sports facilities, that's two ice hockey arenas, basketball and tennis courts, and a fitness center. All of us, we have students who conform to the rules, you know, and we need to make sure that with good management, to be sure that the students succeed in an academic way as well, because we call our students the student athletes, so the students first and foremost. The university puts a lot of energy into management to make sure that these athletes are really student athletes, following an academic path. At the same time, of course, they pursue their sports, but if you don't do a minimum number of classes, well, you can't complete your studies. Laval University offers more than 350 programs to 45,000 students. The university also attracts more than 2,500 foreign students a year. And the program Rouge et Or reaches beyond international borders. Students come to develop their sports from all over the world. The university helps me with my personal training. I get 4 or 5 golf training sessions a week, and I have time for golf practice, and not outside personal activities as in France. We have around 50 or 75 sporting installations that are used every day, 6 days a week, opening from 6 in the morning until 1 at night. Our facilities are used by the student community, the students, the university staff, and Quebec City citizens. For next year, we want a big new medical clinic for all students. In that way, we can have doctors and physiotherapists, and we want to renovate the PEPS. We want to create something new for the cheerleaders and for the golfers, to have something new inside, to renew something that was created 40 years ago with new technology, adapted to new needs. Among the students, the swimmers are probably the most pampered. They have an Olympic pool inside the university. As you can see, we have a new swimming pool here at Laval. The university has invested a lot of time and money. We know it's for us, for athletes and students, and that's why we feel so close to the university. When she's in Quebec City, Melanie Blouin trains in the PEPS with a special program. For sure, I've had to slow down my academic rhythm because I had to go to Toronto to train for the Olympic Games. So my professors, my teachers have been very understanding and helpful to make it easier for me. Rouge et Or really do support me in my goal for the Olympic Games. Being student athletes gives us the opportunity to go to the United States, where the standard is really high, and that gives us the opportunity to take part in international competitions like the Universiades, where we would never go if we were not student athletes. So, even if we can't do this full time, we have opportunities to go to interesting competitions. Here in the university program Rouge et Or, we're students and athletes, but we're students first of all, and sport comes second. Sure, I try to do both 100%. That's my aim during my studies, but of course my studies remain my first goal. But for some students, sport is their real passion, and the university is there to help them. Without playing football, I would never imagine going to university. I would have worked without a university degree. But I'm a footballer, and I'm here in Laval University, because it's the only place where I can play football and get a diploma as well. Laval is playing a bigger role than ever in Quebec City, and on the national and international scene too, both as a catalyst for change and a visionary institution where sports, knowledge, curiosity and innovation are part of everyday life.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders,